I think this is also very interesting. Look here. I have a battery bank charger that charge projector, laser projector, right? It's a 65 watts. It's a 65 watts, right? Battery bank. Right? Okay. So now, if I plug this, first of all, I will power up projector. Right? Up. Be patient, please. Okay. Okay, here we are. Now, what I wanted to show you is this. Let me go down with this. Okay. And I have this USB charger here. So now I connect this charger to the projector over here. Look, I have only two hands. So it will go. Okay. It's connected now, right? Now, look what's happened. Now, it works, right? Now, I connect my mouse. I connect my mouse and keyboard, right? So I take my mouse and I power up my mouse. Okay, and now you see mouse works. So what I was trying to tell you is this. See mouse is working, right? Let's go here, open this, open Chrome, right? Open YouTube, let's say. So you see, so it's totally functional, right? And I use only this battery bank charger to power our projector, right? So this mean I can go anywhere. I can also plug other devices here. See the other, they all work. And they will give me exactly charge as device needs. I also have another battery bank that I can get with me. Why I'm telling you all this? Because I can have this projector. And I can have this projector screen in. This is in a box. It's probably about a kilogram and half weight. And this is a pocket projector. And this also goes in the pocket. The bank goes in the pocket. Bank charger goes in the pocket, right? And remote goes in a pocket. And kilogram and half under my arm, and I can go in any mall. Anyone can go in any mall and do recording or watching or doing whatever they want to do. Anyway, go back here.